Okay, can I successfully get past level 2? Physics. Thank you.
Okay. pretty good.
Thanks, Secret Sice, for the good luck. Appreciate it. How you doing, man? Yep, I can definitely say the same for myself. Yep. We're all doing things. You've been doing crash speedruns, right? Oh, those have been going. Oh, shoot. Come on. That was bad RNG. Uh-oh. Do we have frame jumps again? It was way worse earlier in my defense. I had to start streaming from a different platform because the one I was using was, like, for some reason it was going really bad. Like, I was using OBS Studio earlier, and I think, of a total of like a half an hour, I lost like 30% of my frames, and that's really bad. And I don't know how it happened. It's not my Wi-Fi, because I can watch YouTube or Twitch streams just fine. So the only thing that it could be was the software. So yeah, I'm now streaming from Streamlabs OBS. That seems to be going okay. Yeah, I've kind of gone back and forth between OBS Studio and Streamlabs. They're both okay, but they both have their problems. So far, it seems that Streamlabs is better for streaming, and OBS is better for recording. I don't know why, but. That's what seems to be working for each of I do like the layout of Streamlabs better. I like how it actually makes it before you when you click go live, you can actually change the stream title before it asks you, so it reminds you, and then you can put in subcategories and stuff. And then you go live. I like that. They can do that. Well, OBS basically, once you hit the button, you start streaming, which is not bad. Sometimes I forget to change the title of my stream, so then I have to go and change it, which is kind of annoying sometimes. Yeah. Ooh, 30 seconds of time save. And the thing that I like about OBS Studio more is I think the layout is a lot more crisper. If that makes any sense. Or just not the layout, the button pressing. Please make that, thank you. Like, when you press a button, it has, like, an actual, like, has a little crisp animation for it. I like when it does that. Alright, see you later. Thanks for stopping by. Appreciate it. A few seconds because of that. That sucks. Whatever. Come on. I'm not gonna make the cycle hungry anymore. Oh, thank you for making that. Nice, dude. Nice. Nice, dude. Nice. Go fuck yourself. Alright, run's over. That's it. That is it. That's all, folks. We're losing all our time. Bye-bye, time. See you later. Still ahead somehow. I don't deserve to be ahead. Not after that. Don't land there. It's fine with me. Okay, yep. Yep. Get out of my way, whatever the heck you are. If I make the jump, I could save like 6 seconds. Of course, I can't really get it when I need it. Pretty good. not the worst RNG.
Hey, that's pretty
probably
good.
The best RNG I've gotten in these splits. Yes, got it. Okay, good, good. If only I didn't lose like 35 seconds in level 16. Thank you. good. If I don't choke Octavio, then I should PB. Get it? I got it! Okay, cool. Okay, then.
Okay.
Cool. I got a 52. Oh man, if I didn't lose 35 seconds, that was like the only big mistake, really. That was about it. The rest of the room was actually pretty good.